This is the plantar reflex that I am going to illustrate you. This is actually the plantar wheel in the form of key. I am putting it on the lateral aspect of the plantar surface of foot. See? Then I am going upward. While doing this, I will be somewhat also looking at the face of the patient. And as I reach here, this is the small toe. I will go medially like this. So normal response is the negative balance design. Negative Babinski sign is characterized by the triple response. Downward movement of the big toe, downward movements of the all remaining small foretoes with adduction and somewhat inversion of the foot. This is the negative Babinski sign. Okay? The medial malleolus, this is the medial malleolus and this is the lateral malleolus. This is called Chaddock method. You have actually, you must have the blunt object and apply the rotatory movements upon the lateral malleolus like this. And there will be either positive response or negative response in the form of Babinski. This is actually the Chaddock method. Say, this is the Oppenheim method. Oppenheim method, this is like the shin of tibia. This is my thumb, this is index finger. I will put here like this and then will apply pressure and go downward like this. And you will see the movements of the toes. So this is Oppenheim method. This is the Chaddock method. And the other one is the Gordon's method. This is the calf muscle and this is the Achilles tendon.
Oppenheim,
sir? Oppenheim. Oppenheim method. This is the calf muscle and this is the Achilles tendon. If I am applying pressure here and seeing the movement of the toes, this is known as Gordon's method. Okay? But if I am applying pressure on the Achilles tendon, this is known as Schaefer method.